National Mall of Washington, D.C. for the inauguration of Donald J. Trump, the 45th President of the United States. This is a demarcation zone. On this side, if you have a red ticket, you're going to get closer to the action of the swearing-in ceremony. On this side, we're just two blocks in from the metro, and you've got certainly not a massive protest, but a rather large contingent chanting every chant you can think of. Welcome immigrants, just on and on with everything you can think of, anti-Trump. We've got a good mix, though, I would say. There are Trump supporters peacefully watching the protest. Everything we're seeing is peaceful so far, if not pronounced. We're also hearing the helicopters up above, and you can see where this is. You can see where this is panning out. We'll be here all day today, live from the National Mall in Washington, D.C. I'm Matt Westerholt, managing editor of the Register, and our producer today is Kylie Westerholt, a journalism student and an intern today at SanduskyRegister.com.